those of you starting on PS2 with the Upstate Classic. Go! I don't really know what any of these characters are going for here. Bowser profits off of a lot of cheese, and honestly, DD is like the most anti-cheese-able character in this game, in my opinion. Misreads the roll back to ledge. Had the right read, just didn't really execute very well. Oh, okay, so Uppy is able to actually tank from Bruno. I think he took this from that. Still having some really good characters here. Oh yeah, just following it up with Gordo, goes for the upgrade, that's quite hit, back a little bit better option. I think DI'ing up to escape that ledge trap. Jean seems to be panicking a little bit, kind of stalling out, letting down shield a little too early. I don't even know what's happening, sorry, Shady said something out of pocket. Alright, anyways, I don't know how this song was taken, but I assume he still needs like crazy. That shield looking really small. Green is pretty good at spacing those up smashes to kind of catch like short hop options. I get caught by that a lot actually when I try to do short hop over ledge to like follow it up with a forward air or something. I usually just get caught by this up smash. It's just messy. Throws out the dash dash just a little too early. Or beats Green's panic air dodge. Gets hit by the down throw though. That's a lot of damage.
I get kind of dodge gets catch salt on the thing.
Gotta go.
Still, you can screen. Green's in the first stop, a couple of heavyweights. Over here, Big Penguin versus Godzilla. Definitely some quick, massive matches, I would guess. Good, good job from Castellia. Castellia always making DD's free fantasy better than it is. Love watching his DD play. So smart, so optimal. Green, not a Bowser to sleep on either, though. It's a recovery option. I guess the dare off on stage was those roll on DDD down B's. Castellia is so good at ledge trapping. Oh, inhale, force off Bowser. Definitely wants to keep Bowser in that disadvantaged stage position. Does not want to let Green play his game. Nice, good down smash to cover ledge. Oh, and it waits out. Good patience there from Castellia. Waits out the down B, the air dodge. We're going to see a 2-0 from Castellia moving on deeper. I believe probably top 16 at this point for Castellia.